Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Hobby Master. Wait, another episode of Hobby Master? What? Okay, take 45. Welcome back to another video by me. Today we're doing things you should never, ever, and if say to your parents if your life depends on it. You will be really, really sorry. Before we begin, make sure to subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and smash the like button on this video. Now, let's get into it.
So, Rocket, aren't the classes great this year? So, totally, man. Oh, God. You've been a good friend, Rocket! Oh, that's harsh, man. That is harsh. Oh, my. I'm just so
could have seen that coming. What is it, honey?
Mom! Hi! So, I know you're allergic to dogs, and we have 7 cats. But, I went by the pound today, and I just had to go in, and look at this little cutie! And since I didn't get you a Mother's Day gift like for the past 10 years, I figured she could be my gift to you. And yeah, I know you and Dad are allergic to dogs, but I think she's like 1% poodle, so she'll probably be okay. And I'm just gonna leave her with you because I have to go play. I'm gonna go out with my friends. Bye. No, stay, dog. Mom? The dog ran out the door.
So, Dad. Listen, I know, Dad, Mom. Listen, I know you wanted me to use the money I had in my savings for school and all that junk, but I decided it was, you know, stupid to be wasting all that on school. But, I mean, come on. Do you really think I was gonna be able to deal with all that money lying around? So, I went out and I bought a few things. I got this phone. How cool, right? I got a Bluetooth speaker for it. Blue, you know? And I did get a car. A Range Rover, and I actually had to dip into both of your wallets for that. And I sort of crashed it on the way home, but it's all good. Because, I mean, I decided I didn't even want to go to school anymore. So, Mom? Dad? Why do you have belts?
So, Mom, I have something important to tell you. I have been thinking a lot. I've made the decision that I'm going to quit school and go into acting.
Because I was thinking, like, who needs that junk anyway? And acting? Mom, are you okay? You think you can quit school while your brother gets straight A's and is already taking college level courses? And then you become an actor. Why, Lord, have you given us such a terrible child? Oh, Mom, I didn't mean just that. I wanted to become an actor, sure, but I figured if that doesn't work out, I could begin my journey on YouTube. Sound good? Mom? Mom?
You okay? Well, I got acceptance into a acting and YouTube's hobby masters acting and YouTube school already, so I'm just gonna go. It's been good knowing you. Thanks for raising me. Take care, and I'll see you on the flip side, eh, Mom? Bye. Take care, for Madison.
But Mom, seriously, you gotta get up. I want dinner.
Thanks, guys, for watching today's video. Remember, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Subscribe.